attention. There's snakes all around. Right when you let your guard down, that's when they take advantage. Here's a little story from a chapter in my book. Once I thought I needed you, but the shoe was on the other foot. I can't believe all the fucking time that you took, and all the time it took me to realize that you're a crook. And now I'm pissed off. It's time to get lost in hip hop, and now one of them's gonna see it fucking coming when they get God. They'll just stand there gasping for air when the shit's tossed in their face, disgraced from the fanfare. But it's too late. The pastor's there passing the last prayer, and I'm standing there staring without a damn care. There just isn't any sympathy within me. My tank's empty, but quite simply, that's the path you chose.
You did this.
So I'm bringing this bloodbath to those fags who oppose and expose. Brass goes, wrath bestowed until they caskets closed. This massive flow will play a tragic role. I'm putting tags on they toes. This is for the haters, the snakes and the fakes and the friend imitators. Guard or attention, I ain't kidding. I'd rather have my nutsack scratched by a retarded chicken than sit and listen to the fake bullshit and dick kissing when they really fucking wish I just went missing. So don't you dare mention you don't know what this tension's for. Excuses are useless. I got so much shit in store for you, attention whores. I'll have you tied to the kitchen floor with the extension cord when I cut your fucking head off with the rusty ninja sword. Bullheaded like a minotaur, man, what can I say? Be careful what you're wishing for, cause you just might get it. And you can get upset, it's the respect you neglected to check. It's why I disrespected you and ultimately rejected you. It's nonsense. And you can think this track's about you, that's called a guilty conscience. But I ain't got shit to do with that. This is for the